Yesterday we talked about the noun family, and today we're going to talk about the verb family, which is very small. We have the verb and the adverb. The verb is an action, a state, or something that happens, and the adverb describes that verb. Now we're going to focus specifically on just the verb today, and